my experience is when you are open and looking for these clues in the world, they're happening all the time, and they're happening often right when you need them. There's a story, there's a song, System of a Down song called, I think it's song Chop Suey, I think. And there's, it has this big, do you know that song?
Mm-hmm.
It has this big bridge section in it where Serj, the lyric writer, the singer, lyric writer, didn't have words for this one part of the song. And we were sitting in the library in my old house, and he said, well, you know, I don't have words for this. And we were finishing. It's like, okay, any ideas? He's like, he didn't have any ideas. And I said, okay, pick a book off the wall. I picked a book randomly off the wall. I said, open it to any page. Tell me the first phrase you see. He opened it. First phrase he sees, that's what's in the song. And it's a high point in the song. It's incredible. It's like magic.
What was it?
It's the part farther unto your hands you have it.
Why have you forsaken me? I think it's right here.
It's wild. Play it from a little before so you see the context. It doesn't really make sense in what's going on. It's rad. Radical.
Yeah.
It I get chills.
Yeah.
So cool.
It is so cool.